Hey there, everybody. How you doing? I am Francis, and welcome to Annabelle Projection. This is the next game in the Annabelle series. I know nothing about this game, but seeing what the other Annabelle games were like, I'm guessing this is going to be a sad one. So once again, trigger warning. So if you're sensitive to the kind of subjects that the Annabelle games touch upon, now is your chance to leave. All right, well, if you guys are ready, let's see what this is about. Let's go, new game. Do you know what the worst part of my day is? No, I really don't. Waking up just 5 minutes before I'm supposed to. I want to stay in bed and rot forever. So comfortable. You know, a part of me wants to stay in bed forever too, honestly. If I didn't have to wake up, I wouldn't. But no, I have to continue the cycle. Wake up, go to school, go home, sleep. Wake up, go to school, go home, sleep. Wake up, go to school, go home, sleep. You guys get the idea. You get the point. Usually I can do just fine, but there are some days worse than others. And that day starts now. Oh, I wish myself luck. I wish you luck too. Here's to me, Annabelle, surviving another day at school. You can do it, Annabelle. I believe in you. Here we go. It's too small. My feet dangle. It's pretty sad you gotta sleep on this. Like, it doesn't even look like a bed. Where I live. Why is that so relatable? What I ate for. Why is Annabelle me? I want ice cream. I live pretty much on a computer. According to him, a self of junk. Well, screw him. Whoever he is, I'm guessing it's your father. Screw him. He's not a nice dude after all. Why is there an anchor on the wall? Beach life. Oh, that's why. Okay. Beach life. Beach life. Okay. The cycle continues. It's a never-ending vicious cycle. I love the night sky. I do too, honestly. Chair. I can't sit in a chair. Oh, there's Dad. Oh boy. Should have washed the plates, you failure. Ouch. Why is he just staying in the middle of the hall, by the way, like this? Like, I'm guessing he's looking at his phone, but why is he staying in the middle of the hall? Like, don't people usually, like, especially at their homes, you know, sit down? Like, I don't know about you guys, but I don't usually, like, stand in the middle of the hallway being like, I don't know. He's being weird. Don't eat. Well, whatever you say. Hi, Dad. I see you didn't wash the dishes last night. Got some dirty plates in your room? You always were a dirty girl, weren't you, Annabelle? Useless! Useless! You do nothing around here but rot your own brain. It's about time you put those pretty hands to good use. What? Why are you afraid of me? Why do you think I'm afraid of you? This is the fourth Annabelle game, and in all those games, you didn't really give me a reason to like you. You are a creepy dude. It may come to you as a surprise, but I'm not what you should be afraid of this time. What do you mean by that? It's me, every day. Yay! I love the night sky. Me too. Let's leave. Father's being creepy. Oh, it's dark. What are these voices I hear? Would you like some milk, Annabelle? Sure. You are filled with milk. Thank you! Congratulations, you now need to vomit. Oh. Screw you. Do I have to go like to like the sink to do that? Can I vomit on him? Nope. Wash the plates, you failure. I can't vomit in the sink apparently. Don't eat. Well, I have to throw up. Of course I'm not. I am mad at the milkman. Was that also the same milkman in the adventure to end them all? You know, the milkman that when we met Gene, who was kind of disturbing. How is it? Bad. Yeah, that's what they all say. What if I say it was good? Yeah, That's what they all say. I think they are all lying to you. Well, not all of them, but somebody's lying. Like, it can't be good and bad. If everyone's saying they're good and they're bad, they're obviously lying about one end of those, right? If I have the urge to vomit, I'm guessing it's bad. Can I go in here? No? Okay. Fine, I'll just follow the trail down this way. There's a guy down there in a hat. Let's go see the guy in the hat, shall we? Oh, or is it just a toilet like that? Oh, hello. Yeah, it's a toilet. Okay. Ready for breakfast, dear? You vomited. That's the way to go, darling. Proud of you. Thank you, toilet. I couldn't thank you enough. Okay. Couldn't thank you enough. Do I have to throw up in all the toilets? So I have to keep drinking milk and then find a toilet and do that until I'm done with the toilets? Is that what I'm doing? Oh, hello. Who are you? Going to school in that? Why, yes. Yes, I am. Yikes. At least watch those ugly-ass pajamas so the rest of us don't have to see them, poor boy. Wow, I am so offended by you. I'm guessing that's the school of Bowie. Although I have a whole menu. Is this actually gonna be like an actual, you know, like battling RPG? This is not how the Annabelle games normally go, so I'm kind of surprised. Do I just have to keep talking to you? Yep, I guess I'm just gonna be doing this. I'm gonna throw up in all the toilets. Or throw up on you. Can I throw up on you? Why are you wearing such a tight top when you're so large? How dare you? You look better if you lost a lot of pounds. You wouldn't look good in baggy clothes. What a bitch! Annabelle does not look overweight, does she? I thought she was like a, you know, a reasonable weight. She's not overweight at all. What a bitch. Ready for breakfast? There we go. I vomited. That's the way to go. Proud of me. Thank you, toilet. Apparently, I have one more to throw up in. And you're gone. I still can't go in, though. I think I have to do the other toilet, and then I can go in. All right, then. Oh, you're here now blocking the milk? Yeah, the milk's gone. You shouldn't be eating like that. It's bad. Change your ways, Annabelle. And maybe then, people will accept who you are. Why should I have to change my ways? Why can't people just accept me the way I am? Annabelle is a good person. Oh, the milk guy's here now. Okay. Yeah, sure. Congratulations! You now need a vomit! Yay! Look at me doing good! And there I go, throwing up! Yay! And the toilet's proud of me. That's what I like to hear. Knowing that somebody somewhere is proud of me. And the milk guy is gone? Can I go up here now? Yep, the gate's open! School time! I think. I'm guessing this is the school. Oh, hello? I saw you flicker in. Yeah, you flicker. You flicker like that. You flicker good. Okay. Oh, boy. This is getting creepy. Hi? Oh, you're a save. Okay. Oh, you didn't have to laugh at me. That was kind of rude. Thank you for saving, though. Oh, hello. Ah. Headphones with peaceful music. Now I can drown out the world. And I don't have to hear any of the bad. Beware the redheads. Do not give them attention. Okay. I can do that. Or rather not do that, I mean, because I have to not give them attention. Alright. Do I go up this way? No, I think I go down this way. Alright. Oh, this music is so lovely. I love it. You know what I don't love, though? Invisible pathways. This is something I've never been behind, and it wouldn't hurt my feelings one bit if Yubi never did this again. There we go. Why do you do this, though? Like, did anyone enjoy this gimmick? Did you enjoy this gimmick? As a player, I can say I don't enjoy this gimmick. Like, I love your games, I love supporting your work and everything, but... this is one gimmick you need to drop, man. I don't enjoy it. Oh, thank God, that was annoying. Oh, hello again. Yeah, my headphones are on, I can't hear a word you say, you bitch. Told you long enough, dumbass. Look who's calling who a dumbass. At least I'm not 30 feet tall! And at least I actually have facial features, unlike you. You're giant, you only have a mouth and a very punchable face. Just saying. Oh, hello. You're back! And we can save again. Thank you. Alright, so far this is different from the other Annabelle games because, well, looking here, it looks like it's going to have like, the typical RPG battle system, and so far we're not going through like memories and then retreating and, you know, that. No headphones allowed at school. Sorry, but those are the rules. And just like that, my peace has been disturbed. And now the rain crumbs storm down. And now, my day is ruined. And now, my life as I know it is over. Oh. Hello? Backtalk! Don't backtalk me or I'm going to have to kill ya. You look terrifying. Ah, no! Birds hurt, you know! I win. Yay! And we're level 2 and I learned a lullaby. Nice! I can yell, which will lower attack and defense, and I can put people to sleep with a lovely lullaby. Annabelle is amazing! Oh dear, what did I walk in on? He's taking pictures of a naked person now. My beautiful, handsome baby is going to grow up to be the greatest doctor ever. Right? Right? Yes! You better. Oh, is that me? Who TF are you? I should be the one asking that. I'm Annabelle. Let me just pass you real quick, homie. Okay, homie. Who TF are you? Again, I'm Annabelle. Who the hell are you? Okay, go away. Gladly. Who TF are you? I don't know. Who are you? Do I really want to go to school and risk an episode? I kind of have to. You know what? What if I say no? I don't get a choice, I have to. Alright. Yes. Let's go. We gotta get our learning on. This is the line where teachers check our bags because they don't trust us. What the hell kind of school is this? Or more specifically, they don't trust you. Why am I not trusted? Judges your outfit in front- Wow. I see your non-existing judgmental eyes. How dare. Hello? Bruh, ever since you walked in here, this floor has been creaking. Is that another fat joke? Look at Annabelle, everybody. Honestly, look at Annabelle. Look at her. Does she look overweight to any of you? Where is this coming from? These people are just assholes. And even if she is overweight, what's the big deal? Just accept people the way they are, you know? Oh, what's that smug grin? Get that non-existent grin off your face! Oh, and there's that bitch again. Oh my god, there's so many of her. Just lose some weight, idiot! It's not that hard, and then you could look like me. Why would I want to look like you? Everybody loves me and not you. And there's gotta be a reason. Annabelle's not amused. Goodbye. A true masterpiece, isn't she? Sure, if you're into the smug, arrogant, so full of themselves type, then yeah, I guess. Our blessed Riley. Her name is Riley? Okay, then. Hello, Locker. I can't interact with you. Let's go this way. Hello. You walk funny. You don't walk at all. At least I can walk. I don't see you doing anything with your legs. Oh, that's a lot of people. Oh, did I walk into a fight? Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, I had to push my way through the crowd. Oh. Oh, okay. I can't. Okay. Yeah, don't mind me just pushing my way through, apparently. Don't touch me, shithead! Wow. Well, then get out of my way and I won't have to touch you. Just saying. Don't touch me, shithead! Well, don't be in my way and I won't have to touch you. It's as simple as that. Finally! My god! That was annoying. Oh, it's me! Hi! Can I be my own best friend? I really need a best friend. That puzzle sucked. I'm sorry. Yeah, it kind of did. I'll be honest, that was one of the most annoying experiences of my life. Please don't do anything like that ever again. Still love your work, but my god. Oh, there she is again. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Jesus, you don't even know how stupid you look right now. It's incredible. Why are you still here with us? You should be put in a special egg class, you drawing retard. Oh, and one more thing. Enough. Hello? Oh, hi! Goat face? What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am. Are you kidding me? You're so out of touch with reality that you use video games to cope with all your problems. Why do I feel like I'm being attacked now? What a pathetic loser. You are the first human to come here in a long time. I am? Really? So all the people here in this school are not human? Even this bitch that's talking down on me? Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. Alright, I will follow you, goat face. This way, follow me. Okay. What? Hey, I'm supposed to be following. You're not supposed to be following. This way, this way. Everything you do, I laugh at. Wow. Oh, what the hell are you doing? Hello? When will you learn, Annabelle? When will you stop being such a brick wall and listen to me? I'm only telling you what's best for you, and you always refuse. Did I just get stuffed in a locker? What is this? Where am I? Ew, what is this? You hear that sound? That's the sound of a disgusting, gross pig who never takes care of themselves. Nothing but shame. Nothing but shame. Is that me? Am I still being attacked? Oh, poor Annabelle. Poor ogre Annabelle. What the hell is happening? Girl. Don't look at me from that side. Okay. That's the only side I can look at you from, though, because ogre you is in a way. Oh, I can move you. Okay. It's Melody, the only person who accepts me for who I am. Missing. Oh no, she's missing. My guardian angel. No! Melody! No! Please don't go in the bathroom. I don't want to look at myself in the mirror. Aww. Why are the Annabelle games always break my heart? I know that's what you think you look like, but you don't at all. You are not a plump ogre. You are a very beautiful creature. Acne. Ugly. Overweight. A face you cannot love. Just hate. Well then, I guess something's wrong with me because I love Annabelle. Probably gets off to being fat! Look at her ogling herself in the mirror. You are such a bastard. Anytime you need me, I'll be here. Thank you, Mr. Toilet. I think I will need you. You're my only friend, apparently. Ah, you're back. What do you want now? Let's see if you can lug your fat ass through this hall. Why are you calling me a fat ass? By the looks of things, you got a bigger ass than me. Oh, I see what you mean. I literally had to, like, lug this thing through the hall? What's with the red circles? I had to put it on the red circles? I cannot put it on the red circles, okay. Do I have to take you, like, that through here? Oh, hi. I got right on our back talk. A back talk, I mean, not back tack. What the hell am I talking about? I don't know what I'm talking about. I never know what I'm talking about. How do I do this, I wonder? Hi. What the hell are you? Body goals! Annabelle, you don't have to look that way though. Like, you're beautiful just the way you are. Oh no, I'm burning. Oh dear. I win! I'm level 3 and I learned hope. Yay! He covers power points. I don't have anything to help my health. I'm going to game over and it's sad. So if I have to get this down there, how do I do that? Is there another something I can use? Like this box maybe? No, I got a fire badge though. Maybe I don't have to take a plump me through here. Hello. Do you seriously think that looks good on you? I think it does, and if it doesn't, who the hell cares? I don't dress to impress you. As long as I like it, that's good enough for- I don't give a rat's ass if you don't like how I dress. Who said I'm trying to impress you? Oh, I got sewer steak. Oh, it recovers my health. I actually need that. Thank you. Alright. I made it through. Hello. Scary. I'll tell you what's scary. Your lack of anything. Canned whole chicken. Since when has chickens been canned? Do I have to go into that red room? I think I really do have to get the plump me down here. But how? It's impossible. How did I do that? I don't know how I did that, but what do I do now that I've done it? Do I have to get you down there? On my way! Alright, you know what? I'm gonna have to take you out because you're getting in the way. Get out of here, back talk. Nobody wants you. Oh! Alright, I'll take out back talk first. Because you go down one shot. And I love it. Oh, you go down one shot too. Nice. Alright. You know, it's sad that Annabelle thinks she looks like this. She's not really bad looking. I feel bad for her. That she sees herself as this, you know? And that's not the case. I found secrets! A cold hot cake. Oh, I had to put me all the way here. Okay. And that opens the door. Oh, wait, there's a chest. Oh, I can't go back. Oh, no. Well, whatever's in that box, I hope I won't need it. Hello. Another save dude. Another picture of Melody. The only person who accepted me. What's down here? Ooh. Another cold hot cake. Where are we going? There's a lot of red wherever we're going. Are we going to hell? Hi, Annabelle. Huh? Oh, what do you want? Look at you. Compared to me. A weak, fragile blob. It's not even that hard. You're just lazy. You don't want to put in the effort to look as good as me. You ugly, fat whore.
How dare you?
But that's probably how Daddy likes you, huh? And I bet... Who are you talking to? Melody! You're back! Hello, you've been in this bathroom slumping around way too long. You alright? Why are you talking to me? Alright then, guess I'll just leave. No, wait. You look like Eagle, like you're wearing Eagle clothes. Is Melody Eagle? Or is this Eagle, maybe? Oh my god, I have so many questions. No, wait. Who are you? Me? I'm Emily! You're not Melody, you're Emily. You're gonna be my best friend, right? Also, why is Emily wearing the clothes when she was Eagle? Like, when we turned her back, like, into Emily, she admitted that she hated those clothes. Emily, I'm Annabelle. I've never seen you at the school before. Hello. This is a school? I don't even know what I'm doing here. I was taking a nap, dreamt I saw a flash of bright, colorful lights, and woke up in one of these stalls. Sounds like a pretty mild dream compared to what I go through. Anyway, what's up with you? You look dead. It's complicated. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just feel so gone. Done. I came back from the hospital weeks ago, and I had to move schools. I lost my best friend. All my stuff is gone. I didn't even get her phone number, so I can't even... I'll be your friend. Aw, Emily. I'm always good at being friends. Eagle Venture would beg to differ. In fact, I'm great. The best, even. So, tell me, Anna. My name's not Anna. My name's Annabelle. Oh, Anna for sure. I guess that's fine. So, tell me, Anna. How has losing this friend affected you? She was like a guardian angel to me. She saved my life. She guided me. Helped me with my problems. Like she had a key to every door that locked my sanity away. She did. She did just that. Ooh, that's kinda edgy. I like it. I'm serious. She just helped me. That's all. Well, I'm here to help you now. What's up? Name your issue. Low self-esteem, body issues, depression. Do you think I'm fat? Fat? You? Okay, let's talk, girl. First of all, you're not fat. That's what I've been saying. Like, Annabelle doesn't look fat at all. And even if you were, what's so bad about that? As long as you're healthy, you're good in my books. There you go. We all need an Emily in our lives. Maybe not one as overconfident as her, but we need somebody like this in our lives. Fat people make great snuggle buddies. That they do. I just think everyone is looking at me in these clothes. I look terrible. Well, okay, admittedly, I guess you do look terrible, but not terrible as in, like, you're ugly or the clothes you're wearing are bad. You look more terrible as in, well, you know, you just look like you're dying inside, which we know because you are. Like, somebody like you really shouldn't be wearing, like, a sad face, you know? And why should your weight be anyone else's problem? Exactly! Thank you, Emily! I look around and see all these skinny girls and buff dudes, and compared to them, I just look stupid. Girl, listen. You shouldn't compare yourself to other people like that. If you live your whole life wanting to be another person, you'll never be happy with yourself. You're beautiful in your own way. Your style, your body, your hair. Why change anything about yourself? Unless you're dying, of course. You're the perfect you. Thank you, Emily. Thank you. And if anyone tries to say anything else, beat them! Come on, I'll teach you to stand up for yourself. Emily, Let's go! Hell yeah, let's go! We got Emily on our side. Well, Emily has entered the world of Annabelle. She's multi-dimensional just like Jean. She's appearing in our games. Outside of her own. Am I going anywhere? Oh. You wander around a lot like you're lost. I am lost. No fear! Now that you have a friend like me, let's explore everything that the school has to offer. Okay. What's with these witches? Hello? Hey, same dude! Alright, so this game seems to be a bit of a long one compared to the other Annabelle games, so I'm gonna stop here and we'll wrap this up next time. So thank you everybody for joining me and coming to Annabelle Projection. Hope you guys are enjoying this, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you for joining me. Have a nice day. Bye, everybody.